2-plus minutes gone in this opening period. Great crowd on hand for this one. Blue Jackets head right. Oh, boy. Backhanded and in up high by Ellis. And that one surprised Bobrovsky. And for the second time in 8 nights, the Buffalo Sabres score first against the Blue Jackets.
Well, again, that's the containment of that fourth line of the Buffalo Sabres. You see the puck. Jackets have full control. A turnover. In fact, that's a deflection right off the wall. As you see the defenseman, Philander, start to pinch inside that line.